So the ESCAPE trial is a very exciting trial. We looked at patients coming in with severe strokes who had blockages in the arteries going into the brain that we could see on their scans in the emergency room. And we compared the standard of care treatment, so the best treatments we currently have, to doing the same standard of care treatment and taking them to the angio suite, the cath lab as we call it, and trying to go up directly and take that clot out with the device. And what we've shown is that more people have excellent outcomes when we are able to get to that clot and take it out in these severe stroke patients. This is in addition to currently available treatments. Well, for our sickest stroke patients in the hyperacute emergency, when the clock is ticking and we use the term time is brain, when every second counts, and when every minute there are millions of neurons at risk, we really need to move fast. And this trial shows us that moving fast matters because we were able to get people into the cath lab faster than other trials have in past, and we've shown that really makes a difference in outcomes, and it gives us new options for these patients, for patients who TPA sometimes doesn't work, and for patients who might not be eligible for TPA, and even for those who are, it can help us improve their outcomes as well. So really taking people who might otherwise have severe strokes with a high risk of death, with a high risk of dependence and poor outcomes, and we could change that curve and help them recover from their stroke and get back to normal. This trial will impact the way we treat emergency stroke patients, both in Canada and around the world, and gives us new options and new hope for the sickest stroke patients.